Hello, my lovely people. This is your man Francis Atuahene, and the daytime CEO, the Nightwatchman. And I have a simple message for you. What idea are you sitting on, my brother, my sister? The world needs you. The world needs your idea. The world needs your potentials. The world needs you to give birth. To give birth, I tell you, you need to give birth to the dreams that keeps on coming to you. You may think that whatever idea is coming to you is not necessary. You may think that you have a full-time job. As a result of that, there is no need to worry yourself on your ideas. There is no need to bring to life your ideas. But I must be frank with you. If you don't take action now, you'll be employed to deploy the ideas of other people. Your ideas are needed. Your ideas need to come to life. And I must be frank with you. That idea that you think is not necessary, it gives life. That idea is going to save someone's life. That idea is going to give employment to some youth. That idea is going to, save some marriage. Why don't you try today? Why don't you try bringing your ideas to life? Why don't you start something? If you can't start tomorrow, you can't start at all. Why don't you make a move towards it? You may not succeed now, but at least it's worth trying. Keep trying. Just take a new path. Go where there is no path, and you leave a trail. Start something today. Make a move today. Initiate something, and we all grow together. Thank you very much. Nice seeing you once again. Bye-bye.